like to look. Here it is.
Maggie, things are bad. Really bad. We met a local man who showed us the way to Henderson. Tonight we're hiding in a cave. It's simply too dangerous to move around in the dark. Tomorrow we're gonna try and reach the town.
Oh yeah!
Thank you. I know that did some damage.
Ah! Bring me more.
I left some things.
Whatever you find.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything, but nothing works. My stomach is killing me. Maybe it's food poisoning? Oh, there must be something. Will you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
There was a medical station not far from here. Everyone was killed when this started, but the medicine should still be there. Please hurry. Have you found it yet?
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
Yes.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
Okay, here are your fucking supplies. Now you're gonna tell me about getting to Henderson.
These bunkers, Santanos from World War II, scattered across the island. Some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Shit, man, the jungle? What the fuck?
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. Draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Sure.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Thank you.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
It's you! Hey, come over here!
I can save this. I know I can. I just got to reshoot the ending.
What do you need?
My movie's going to be a blockbuster. And I want you to be in the final scene. You'll be the star!
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
The set's ready and look. You see that thug down there? Lure him to this square and then you kill him. I'll film the whole goddamn thing. Oh, you really saved my ass, mate. Listen, if you are ever in Hollywood, look me up. I'll even tell my assistant to take your call, huh? How about that? I promise to pay you money when I get back to Hollywood. This is gonna have to do for now.
Thank you.
There's the clinic. I should head across the rooftops. Anything useful? I guess I have all I need.
Yeah!
they said. It'll be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead. This is all I have. But at least it's something. Thank you.
I know I'm close.
Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime.
Thank you.
And I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
Bring me more.
I've got it for you.
In order to make the medical kits, I'll need a special fungi that only grows in caves. Can you gather some for me? Without the fungi, I can't help you. That fungi works miracles.
Hey, do you need anything?
Oh, thank you so much. I hope it helps me. Here, take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Any time. Please go look for my friends.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something I can use. Yeah, you're all welcome to help out anytime. Thank you.
you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
He sent me to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
I really need to get to Marcus's hut, understand? Let me in.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
You're blaming me for this shit? Do I look like I'm having a good time? Fuck me. What's wrong with your brother?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. He gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Yes.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
You getting this, Harlow? I need to play doctor all of a sudden. And not the fun kind.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm fine. Still kicking ass and taking names. But I gotta figure out what's wrong with one of the natives and then treat him.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong
with him? Well, he's got fever, chills, and the shakes. I don't know shit about this stuff. You need to tell me what to do.
Sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. Our medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the same Kona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
No shit. Tree bark? Thanks, Doc.